वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट इंग्लिश मीडियम सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस चैप्टर टू माई बॉडी टॉपिक फंक्शन ऑफ बॉडी पार्ट्स पार्ट टू। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी। नाउ इन द सेकेंड पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फंक्शन ऑफ आर बॉडी पार्ट्स। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी। Rahul uses his hands to hold the mic when he sings. What does Rahul use? Rahul uses his hands to hold the mic. Yesterday I said, what is called mic? So mic is a machine that making our voice louder when we speaking to many people, right? So listen. If we want to hold anything, how can we hold? We can hold it with the help of our hands, right? We can hold it with the help with our hands. So our hands are very useful to carry anything or to hold anything. So Rahul uses his hands to hold the mic when he sings. Then after, he walks, runs and dances with his legs. Think, how can we walk and run? We can run and walk without our legs? No, we cannot run and we cannot walk without legs, right? So legs are also very useful. It is our most important body part. So to run, to walk and to dance, legs are very important. Now see, our bodies are made up of different parts. Our bodies are made up of different parts. As I said yesterday, that our body is made up of many different parts. For example, head, hair, ears, eyes, legs, arm, hand, finger, right? Okay, now read about Rahul's best friend Pia. Pia sees with her eyes. Pia sees with her eyes. Have you ever think that if eyes is not there, then how can we see? We cannot see anything, right? So we can also see with our eyes. We can also see with our eyes. In the same way, Pia is the friend of Rahul. Pia sees with her eyes. See here in this picture, Pia sees with her eyes. She hears with her ears. See, sees a Pia and Pia hears with her ears. We can also hear with her with our ears, right? Then after, she smells the flowers with her nose. How can we smell anything? We can smell anything with our nose. See here, Pia is smelling the flower with her nose. With her nose. She tastes with her tongue. She tastes with her tongue. See here, Pia tastes with her tongue. Okay, we can also taste with our tongue. Next, she feels with her skin. She feels with her skin. Pia feels with her skin. Now we will discuss about the function of different body parts or our parts of body. First of all, N-O-S-E, nose. Okay, so we can smell with our nose. We can smell with our nose. So it is a function of nose that we can smell with our nose. Second, E-Y-E-S, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. We can see, we can see with our eyes. We can see with our eyes. Then after ears, E-A-R-S, ears. We can hear with our ears. We can hear with our ears. Then after tongue, we can taste with our tongue. We can taste with our tongue. Legs, L-E-G-S, legs. So we can run, swim, jump, walk and stand with our legs. We can run, we can swim, we can jump, we can walk and we can stand with our legs. Now, A-R-M-S, arms. What we can do with our arms? So we can hold anything, we can push, we can write, we can throw and we can swim with our arms. We can hold, we can push, we can write, we can throw and we swim with our arms. Then after skin, we can feel with our skin. We can feel with our skin, right? Now, summer season is going on, right? And if you go outside, how do you feel? You feel very hot. So, how can we feel it? We can feel it with our skin, right? So, we can feel with our skin. So, these are the function of different body parts of our body. Once again, I am going to repeat it. We can smell with our nose. We see with our eyes. We hear with our ears. We taste with our tongue. Then we run, we swim, jump, walk and stand with our legs. We can hold, push, write, throw and swim with our arms. Then after skin. So we can feel with our skin, right? Now let's see ahead. Their teacher also told them that they should always keep their body clean. Their teacher also told them that they should always keep their body clean. Okay, so we should keep our body clean. We should keep our body clean, right? What we have to do for that? So we have to take a bath and clean your eyes, ears, nose and nails. Okay, so we should also follow these points. We have to take bath every day. We should clean our eyes, ears, nose and nails. Okay. Good habits will keep you healthy. Good habits means what is called good habits? Good habits means if you are doing all these things to keep your body clean, it is called good habits. So if you will follow all these things and if you will do it to keep your body clean, then you will be healthy. Then you will be healthy, right? Otherwise, what will happen if you will not clean your body? Then you will fall sick. You will fall sick, right? Now let's recall it, students. How can we see? So we see with our eyes. How can we see? We see with our eyes. How can we smell? We smell with our nose. We smell with our nose. We hear with our ears. We hear with our ears. We speak with our mouth. We speak with our mouth. We taste with our tongue. We taste with our tongue. We hold things with our hands. We hold things with our hands. We walk, run, play and dance with our legs. We walk, run, play and dance with our legs. We should always keep our body clean. We should always keep our body clean. So students, now all of you understood that in this chapter that these are the different parts of our body as well as the function of these body parts. Okay, so do practice at home. Okay, and one more thing, follow these points. Okay, you should keep your body clean because good habits will make us healthy. Good habits will make us healthy. Thank you.